Hello fans, welcome to the Media Motivator, welcome to the crypto space. In this short video, I will be exposing the negative side of the token called MetaWorld token. It is actually an airdrop distributed through a Telegram bot. In actual fact, they are giving out 10,000 of these tokens for free, and the actual price of the token now, the actual price of the airdrop is about 277 US dollars. So the airdrop value now is about 277 US dollars. So I will be focusing on the negative side of this video. I'll be telling you why you should not involve yourself into this particular airdrop. Or if you have involved yourself already, some of the points or some of the precautions you must take in order to remain safe, in order to keep your funds on Trust Wallet safe. But before I get into that, if you are watching this channel for the first time, make sure you subscribe to the channel, make sure you turn on the notification bell so that each time I put up a new video, you receive a notification free of charge. Don't also forget to join our Telegram group to the description of this video. That said, let me take you quickly into the coin market cap website to verify a few points about this coin. So as you can see, these are some of the statistics about the coin. For now, we can see the total supply of the token. The total supply of the token is about, as you can see here, about 210 trillion of the tokens are actually existing as a total supply. So quickly look at the number of holders of the token, which is of course an important point we should take note of. You can see these are the total number of people holding this coin. It's at the total number of individuals or wallet holding the token. For now, that's about 933,000 addresses are holding the token. And if you look at the total number of transfers they have made so far, there are about 1 million transfers of the token. So these are some of the facts about the token. This is the contract address of the token. And I have used a special algorithm to actually analyze the token. And what sounds so frightening about the token is that in terms of liquidity, as you can see here, in terms of liquidity, they are having just about $71,000 liquidity on PancakeSwap. You can see it here. You can see just about 71,000 liquidity. That's $71,000 liquidity on PancakeSwap compared to the number of holders of the token. If you see how much an individual is holding, I beg your pardon, you compare it with the amount that is existing as liquidity, it tells you clearly that there is no way you can exchange that token. There is no way for you to exchange that token. Of course, I've previously made a video on how to swap the token on PancakeSwap, and at the end of the video, I showed clearly how it was almost an impossibility to swap the token. So what they are doing, these developers or the scammers behind these tokens, they have two objectives. The first objective is that they are using this token, this airdrop, to attract ignorant investors or crypto entrepreneur to buy their pre-sale. Of course, they have a three-stage pre-sale, round one, round two, and round three, and currently they are on round two, and so round three is coming up. They are actually selling the token. A lot of people are paying money to buy more of these tokens, and what is so obvious is that they will never have the possibility of swapping it or exchanging it with BNB on PancakeSwap or any other decentralized exchange. And the second reason why they are making this token is that they are looking for a possibility to get access to your information on Trust Wallet. Because during the swapping process, you must have realized that, for those who have tried it, that at one point in time, you will be requested to connect your wallet to the site. You connect your wallet with the swapping site. In most cases, they will always use a special technique, a special algorithm to pick out your passphrase, or what they call the security phase of your wallet. And with that, at any point in time, they can get access to your Trust Wallet and they'll do away with your BNB. I have repeatedly received reports from my fans telling me that, oh, I just got up and realized that my wallet, my Trust Wallet was empty. And the first question I usually ask them is that, have you ever participated in any airdrop and you've gone to the stage of exchanging it on PancakeSwap? The obvious answer is always yes. So most of the time during the swapping process and during the claiming process, you always connect your wallet to a third party, and most of those third party are malware. They easily get your information. So I'm going to leave a video link in the description of this video that will help you to actually disconnect your wallet from those phishing websites, from those scam websites, from those third-party websites. So just go to the description of this video. This first link will be my Telegram link. The second link will be a video link, a YouTube video link, that will help you to disconnect your wallet from the scam website that you connected with during either swapping or during the claiming of fake airdrops like the MetaWall token. Again, if you are watching the channel for the first time, then endeavor to subscribe to this channel so that you don't miss any of our upcoming videos. Bye for now.